Well, that was quick. Turn my back. Oh my god. Close my eyes. Just walk through it. I wish there were more Ethans. Yeah. Shout out to my boy Stormy. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, and there are people everywhere. I will use that. Oh, that makes it so much better. No scary music. Oh, I found a fence. Please tell me I did not just double back. There's like a fire over here. Stand up just to see. Alright, I got balls. I'm gonna do it. Never mind, I'm gonna do it from over here. I don't know where I'm going. Just surfing the fence. And I don't have any more batteries. What the fuck is that?
the arteries. That makes a long time.
Shit. I need batteries. Oh, shh! Get, run! Right here's good.
My first eye! Cast me!
Hiya!
Worthy ghost!
I can't see anything! Oh, you're guarding the exit, you bitch. Let's try that again. Because I'm bound to find a hole. Damn! I don't have time to heal. Alright, we managed to do a big fucking circle. What is our objective?
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Okay. Where is the chapel? I need to find a way out of here. The only thing I can think of is jumping the fence.
Those who defy a guard. The newest of the fury of
the Lord. Damn it, 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 damn it. Yep, I knew it! I fucking knew it! We'll just stay here for a little bit. I knew it. I knew you had jumped that fence. I'm gonna go for it. Never mind. Nope. Nope. Could you, go away? I don't trust you. I know I'm willing to trust you. I'm gonna go out there, and you're gonna attack the hell out of me. I'm sorry, but I'm not about that life. Nope. Oh, fuck it. Fuck it. Piece of me, bitch. Want a piece of me? Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, fucking battery. Nice. A battery would be really good right now. Come on, you gotta give me a battery. Can't see anything. Hell, I can see better without the camera. Battery? Battery!
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
That's not the way. Ew. God, get out of there. Can we interact with this? Can I open this? Alright, there's gotta be a way back here that you can get into it. I'm wasting all of my battery for this. Come on, there's gotta be some way to get up here. Can't see shit. We got far away from him as I can. Shit. Yeah, once I get around all this crap, I'll go straight. Ah, fudge. Fudge, fudge, fudge. Fudge a duck. good enough. Need more batteries. We are running low on batteries. Dude, get your breathing under control. I will say again, the graphics in this game is awesome. Like, look how much detail they put in this freaking barrel, man. Look at that hand! That's a sexy hand. That broken watch. Did not want to do that. I was not ready. Damn it. Ah, jump! Shit. Ain't no getting me today, bitch. Battery, fuck you. Let's read that. January 7th. Three more were sent today to live among the Scald. Their sores too florid to disguise. They had seven children between them, all of whom Papa Noth had sent with the others into the foster care. I know I have more than 40 orphans under my wing who love me desperately. As only can a child abandoned by the parents they thought were as natural and dependable as fact as the rising sun. And I love them. As I will never have children of my own, and I have so much love to give, when God leaves them to, I will be there with comforts and guidance. What do these dreams mean? Sounds like there's someone up here. That's creepy. That is really creepy. What do I pull this for?
Fucking Christ!
That's a pretty picture. Oh, God. Walk the tightrope. Oh, shit! Nasty. At least I'm on the other side of that stupid gate. Uh, That's a statue. Soul of Christ, make me ready. Father Nulth, guide my salvation. Blood of Christ, let me drink your wine. By the served eye, give me vision. Angel of God, lend me your sword. Kind Jesus, hear my prayer. Heal me in your wounds. Keep me close to you. Defend me from a wicked world, and ready me for the devil's hour. In the fellowship of Temple Gate, that I might defend your creation until you give me rest. Amen. Creepy. Why do y'all have it on paper? What if it rains and get wet, you know? What do y'all do then? I feel like I'm crouching again. No, apparently I'm standing. Apparently someone got a 25 kill streak. That was a Moab, sir. It was a Moab. Hey, look at all the birds.